Okay, we're on our way up to Whitewater Falls viewing area. It's about 8 football fields with an incline up most of the way, I do believe.
It's pretty steep too.
And this is a very steep cliff down there.
You fall off that cliff.
Very pretty picture out there.